So all the songs have got something to do with summer or sun. They've either got the names in it in the titles. There are only, I think, not in the songs, the word sun or sunshine or summer. I think there are two that don't, but they have things like blue skies, which implies that there is sun. Okay, so there is something that I've had to do before we get started. I have a message. Trevor is now online chatting. Hurrah, I've just noticed that. Brilliant. Good man. So the Right Honourable Friend for Littleton West has sent in a video that he has asked me to play. So I'm just going to do that first things first.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you very much indeed. Very kind. It wasn't a surprise because I had to put it together. But that was lovely. Thank you, Andrew, and thanks to everybody for all their good wishes and things like that. Just to clarify two points, the fact that this happens to land, this extra Uke Jam Extra happens to land on my birthday is purely coincidence. It just happens to be the middle Wednesday between the two jams, so it just fitted in there. And for those of you who are probably asking the question, although you might not be, to clarify the point, I have just left Route 66 and I'm now heading out on the Rock and Roll Highway 67. All right, let's get on with this then. So Margarita Time is the first song. So volume 2, page 37. Can I turn up the volume? Yeah, I can turn up a bit. How's that? We'll run through this and then you can let me know if you think it's too low or too loud or whatever it is. Okay, so it goes like this. Da 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 da. Captured my heart, captured my memory, captured a time for me. I could see the time for me was gonna be deep in my heart, deep in my memory, deep in a part of me. Think it was true, hey, that I could be just like anyone else. I'll take my chance with you. Picture a dream, picture a fantasy, picture a mood in me. Lost in a dream, lost in a fantasy, lost in what seemed to be dreams to me, seemed to be and had to be. Couldn't find no other reason. I never knew what had happened to me. I didn't think it was true that I could be just like anyone else. Let's have a drink, it's margarita time, it's margarita time after night, summertime, anytime, take my chance with you. How is that? We'll start me over here a bit now. So what's the levels like? Is that about right? Hopefully they are. So Let Your Love Flow is the next song, volume 4, page 39. Let me know if it's sounding all right. Okay, now. Good. All right. Good. Several bars will do then. Good. There's a reason for the sunshiny sky. There's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the season when that love light shines all around us. Grab you deep inside and send you reeling where your love can't hide, and then go stealing through the moonlit night with your lover. Just let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love go with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show, and you'll know what I mean. It's the season. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love bind you to all living things. Let your love shine, and you'll know what I mean. That's the reason. And there's a reason for the warm, sweet nights, and there's a reason for the candle lights. Must be the season when those love lights shine all around us. And let that wonder take you into space, and there you wonder this loving embrace. Just feel the thunder as it warms your face. You can't hold back. Let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show, and you'll know what I mean. It's the season. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love bind you to all living things, and let your love shine, and you'll know what I mean. That's the reason. And let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow smallest of dreams, and let your love show, and you'll know what I mean. It's the season. And let your love fly like a bird on a wing, and let your love bind you to all living things, and let your love shine, and you'll know what I mean. That's the reason. And let your love shine, and you'll know what I mean. That's the reason. Oh, there we go. Good. Plenty of sunshine in there. Okay, next up is Brown Eyed Girl. Ooh. There we go. Volume 3, page 12. Incidentally, I didn't say at the beginning, at the top of the show, at the beginning, that we have got a few surprises tonight. Oh, well, surprises. We've got people doing songs from the sofa. Well, not necessarily from the sofa, but doing some songs. And we've got a world premiere as well. Okay. So for those of you that want to do the... please feel free. I'll play the G's and the other bits. And I'll do it as well. Okay, so it goes like this. 2, 3, 4. Do 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 days when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, hey, skipping and jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts were thumping. And you, the brown eyed girl, Tuesday and so slow, going down in the old mine with a transistor radio, standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, the brown eyed girl. So hard to find my way, now that I'm all on my own. I saw you just the other day, my, how you have grown. Cast my memory back then long, sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown eyed girl. Sing sha la 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 ti da, sha la 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 ti da, sha la 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 ti da, sha la 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 ti da, la ti da. Right, good. I keep thinking I'm hearing thunder, but I'm probably not. It's probably Brian's bass over in Winchester. So I can see clearly now, volume 4, page 27. The thing about these jam extras, the ones that come in between the monthly ones, that it allows us to just do a few songs that we wouldn't normally do, I think, in the jam, which is quite nice. And get setting a set of rules, so it's got to be summer songs, has meant there are a few songs coming out of the woodwork which we haven't done for a long time. So not that this is one of them, but I just thought I'd say that. Volume 4, page 27. Right, I can see clearly now. Several bars of G. Two. Clearly now the rain is gone, I can see all obstacles in my way, and gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. I can see clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. Oh, might be wishful thinking that, a bright sunshiny day, but anyway, never mind, mate. So we can't do a summer special without doing summertime, really, can we? Volume 2, page 49. Mighty dark outside now. Running commentary here of the weather forecast. Okay, so this goes like this. Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your dad is rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't cry. One of these mornings you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. With daddy and mommy standing by. Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. imagination, or did it suddenly get a bit louder? I think it's my imagination, isn't it? In the middle of that song, it suddenly sort of jumped up a little bit. But I could be wrong. Good. So, next up is Everybody's Talking. Volume 3, page 25. And we're not going for the high notes, we've decided now. It's just too dangerous. It's just not worth it. Right, so let's go through this.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. The sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on the summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. I won't let you leave my love behind. No, I won't let you leave. I won't let you leave my love behind.
Went for the high note anyway. Couldn't help it. Good. It's just great lyrics, isn't it, that song? Okay, so Fields of Gold, Volume 1, page 15. This is one everybody knows. Okay, so it goes like this. Do 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 Forget the sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love?
forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. See the west wind move like a lover's soul upon the field of barley. Feel her body rise when you kiss her mouth. Promises like me, and there have been some that I've broken, but I swear in the days still left, we'll walk in fields of gold. Yeah, we'll walk in fields of gold. Do 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 do. Many years have passed since those summer days among the fields of barley. See the children walk as the sun goes down among the fields of gold. Yeah, remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky.
That lovely, jolly good. Right, well, we'll have a little not a break as such, but we've got the first of some of the performances coming up. There are a couple here, and the first is from our good friend Andrew Sheba. I'm just gonna get straight on and play it. I think it sounds like this. Thank you very much. That was great. Changed the words of Simon and Garfunkel song, which is a really lovely song anyway. So that was very nice. Very, very nice. Good. Thank you. So next up is R.Y. So I'm just going to hand it over to him. Here he goes.
Hello, it's R.Y. again. I'm going to do a little number that Donovan wrote and to sang, and it's called Colours.
Well done, that was really good. And I love the harmonica bit, that's great. Our own pet harmonica player. Very, very good. Well done, yeah, doing it at the same time. That was really lovely. And it's quite a summery song, isn't it? I always think of it as being a summery song anyway. But maybe it's not, but I don't know. But anyway, well done you. So good, well, we'll press on then with the obvious song. For the session, which is Sunny Afternoon, volume 2, page 50. And for those of you who wish to play the bit all the way down from fret 12 through to fret 2, please feel free to do so. I think you know how it goes now, don't you? Extra in there, didn't I? Sorry, shouldn't play the three. Anyway, you know how it goes. So, and I'll play the A minor on the top. Okay? So it goes like this, 2, 2, 4. Mm-hmm.
got, taking everything I've got, and all I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me from this squeeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me. Luxury, living on a sunny afternoon in the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. My girlfriend's gone off with my car, gone back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness. Two good reasons why I ought to stay. 'Cause I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, living on a sunny afternoon in the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. Squeeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me. And I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, living on a sunny afternoon in the summertime, in the summertime.
How'd you get on with that? Couldn't really do it without that one, could we? Okie dokie. So next up is You Are My Sunshine, obviously. You Are My Sunshine, volume 1, page 59. Yes. Everybody knows this one, and it's nice and easy to play. So, give it a go. And it's about the sunshine, isn't it? Really. Okay, so it goes like this. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Hang on. Actually, stop. Everybody stop a minute. It's so bloody miserable, this song, isn't it? Let's be honest. We want some nice, cheerful songs. So I thought, instead, we might do This Is My Strum Time. Volume 4, page 60. Now, the trouble with this song is being able to sing all the way through without laughing. This was written by some of you people out there tonight, I think, in 2017, where I gave the task of rewriting You Are My Sunshine and putting your own words to it. The vast majority of stuff that came back was totally unsingable and totally unprintable, but some of it was all right, so I've cobbled that together, and this is now in book 5. Okay, so This Is My Strum Time, which is exactly the same as You Are My Sunshine. Except it's just a lot funnier. So it goes like this. This is my strum time, my only strum time. It makes me happy every day. If you don't like it, then that's just tough, dear. You won't take my strum time away. The other night, dear,
while you lay snoring, your teeth beside you in the jar. I tried to wake you, but I'm in traction since you hit me with your car. I found some photos of you in dresses. You said you were a panto dame. Then I discovered you had a lover, and he dresses just the same. This is my strum time, my only strum time. It makes me happy every day. If you don't like it, then that's just tough, dear. You won't take my strum time away. Now tell the truth, dear, of our six children, is Ginger Johnny really mine? It was a shock, dear, when you told me he's the only one that is. And so I told you that you'd be sorry, and I was sure you knew the score. And so like Tom did to Delilah, make sure you laugh no more. This is my strum time, my only strum time. It makes me happy every day. If you don't like it, then that's just tough, dear. You won't take my strum time away. Now the sunshine is in the garden, and I have dug from dusk till dawn. And if the neighbors should ask about you, I'll say you're out and you won't be long. This is my strum time, my only strum time. It makes me happy every day. And if you don't like it, then that's just tough, dear. You won't take my strum time away. You won't take my strum time away. You won't take my strum time away.
Oh yeah, it makes me laugh every time I play that, and sometimes I can't get through it because I'm laughing too much. Brilliant. So that was all written by people from various classes and things like that. You know who you are, but I'm not giving any of the names away. They shall remain anonymous. I think it's brilliant, that. And it's so much more cheerful than the other one, isn't it? Anyway, good. Vast improvement, yeah. Well done. Dance the night away. Why not? And then we'll do this, and then we'll have a beer break. When I'm playing, I can't hear the hissing, but when I stop, I can hear it going bonkers, isn't it? The fan and stuff. Okay, so dance the night away. Two chords, dead easy. F, C7.
Tell you that she wants me back. know. I gotta go. Just wanna dance the night away with Senorita Jugansue. Right now, tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sunny morning light. If you can see her, please let her know that I am well, as you can tell. And if she should tell you that she wants me back, tell her no, I gotta go.
Well done. Played that very well. Okay, should we have a little beer break? And then we'll come back and there's some other fun and games after. Okay, so we're now going to have a go. I'm not going to play you the world premiere of Higher and Higher. This was a challenge that was set, which I thought was people would find nice and easy and we'd sail through it, but actually it proved a lot more difficult than I imagined. So well done to all of those who had a crack at it. It's taken rather a long time to sew it all together as well, because there were so many people that sent versions in, so that, which was brilliant, but getting everybody to match up together was a bit of a challenge. So anyway, here it is. This is the world premiere, and I hope you enjoy it. I think we got away with it, but see what you think. Okay, here goes.
You're
Right, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Well done to all of those who took part. I know it wasn't that easy, I think it was fine. You know, we got away with it, didn't we? So a bit rough around the edges, but it sounds great. So well done to all of you for giving that a go. So that's the trilogy now of songs that we've done. Good. So I will post that up at tomorrow as a separate file, so you can have another crack at it, have another look at it, and see yourself if you're in it, and enjoy the others if you're not. Good. Okay, so I'll send a separate link to that on the email. Good. So we'll press on with our sunny songs. Waterloo Sunset, which I know will please Helen. Volume 3, page 62. It has the word sun in it. Okie dokie, so C, G and F is up. So, two, well. Dirty old river, must you keep rolling, rolling into the night. People so busy, make me feel dizzy, taxi night shines so bright. But I don't good. So yeah, I'm sure you enjoyed that, which you won't with this one. Walking on Sunshine, everybody hates it. Well, that's not strictly true, is it? But it's that bloody song. But we couldn't do a session of Sunshine songs without it, could we, really? Just as a bit of a reminder, just very quickly. Okay, if you can remember that bit, we'll come flooding back, I'm sure. Okay, all right, let's give it a go, shall we? What could possibly go wrong? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That up, didn't we? And me, I mean, sorry, I'm sure you didn't, but I did. Sorry about that, missed out a whole line, or two lines actually, and suddenly realised I was in the middle of nowhere with nowhere to go. Still, we gave it a good shot anyway. We'll come back to that another day, perhaps. Oh dear. Okay. It's the heat. I'm blaming the heat. Have you ever seen the rain? If only. That would be lovely, isn't it? Nothing seems to be happening out there. No thunder, isn't there? Oh, sorry. I mean that. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, have you ever seen the rain? Several bars.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm, and I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a Sunday.
Good, you played that beautifully. Well done, everybody. Okay, here's one we all know. Hello, Mary Lou. Hello, Vera. Hello, Mary Lou. So, volume 3, page 34. It's fairly noisy ones from here on in, really. Okay. Oh well, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. And you, Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, and a goodbye heart. Pass me by one sunny day. Mary Lou. Good. So, right. So, here's the sort of final song from The Sofa. So, this is a new band, I think, there. We can call it that, but you'll recognise one of them. This is Barely There, singing Heroes. Enjoy this.
I wish you could swim like a dolphin, like dolphins can swim.
Well done, you two, David and Trevor. Excellent stuff. That's actually in one of our books, isn't it? One of the earlier books. I think we hardly ever do it. Maybe we should resurrect that again, because that sounded fantastic. Really, really excellent. Well done. Apart from the fact that the shed looked like it was on fire at one point, but you know, I'm sure it wasn't. But yeah, it was great stuff. Great stuff. Good, something a bit different. Okay, well done you. So moving on then to Wagon Wheel is the next song. Good old Wagon Wheel we all know and love so well. Volume 1, page 53. Don't forget the a cappella bit. Right. ready then. It goes something like this. First verse, 2, 3, 4. Wagon wheel, rock me mama any way you feel, hey, hey mama rock me, and rock me mama like the wind and the rain, rock me mama like a southbound train, hey, hey mama rock me. So rock me mama like a wagon wheel, rock me mama any way you feel, hey, hey mama rock me. Rock me mama like the wind and the rain, rock me mama like a southbound train, hey, hey mama rock me. Oh, how was that? I know it gets a bad press, but I really like it, so that's good. Okay, so it's coming up next. What a beautiful day. This is one of the songs that doesn't have the word summer or sun or sunshine in it. But it is implicit in the title that it's sunny. Even though it's November. So, I always think of it as a summery song. So, if Julia's tuning in, now's your chance to dance around. So, goes like this. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. Nothing is impossible in my old powerful mind. It was on the 5th of November when time went back. Well, some say that's impossible, but you and I never look back. And wasn't it incredible? So beautiful, and above all, just to see the fuse get lit this time and light a real bonfire for all time. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. Nothing is impossible in my old powerful mind. I was drinking in a nightclub, it felt good to be back. When Hepburn said I love you and Flynn said make mine a double jack. Then we planned a revolution to make things better for all time. When Javara said that's crazy and ordered up a bottle of wine. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. Nothing is impossible in my old powerful mind. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. In my old powerful mind. In there on the big screen, every night I've seen the way all things could be. After midnight, as we pulled the temples down without a sound, but the generals, they were hiding out, the ministers, well, they'd all gone to ground. And wealth redistribution became the new solution. So I got a paper bag, but you got the one with all the holes. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. In my old powerful mind. What a beautiful day, hey, hey, I'm the king of all time. Nothing is impossible in my old powerful mind. Oh yeah, nothing is impossible in my old powerful mind. That's because nothing is impossible in Oh, righty. Well done, everybody. Have you got to the end of that all in one piece? Right, there have been a few kazoo songs tonight. here's one where you can really stretch yourselves. Step up to the plate. Hi-ho, silver lining. Volume 2, page 23. Volume 2, page 23. Right, so several bars of G.
Everywhere and nowhere, baby. That's where you are at. Going down a bumpy hillside in your hippie hat. Flying out across the country. Getting fat, sure. see your sun is shining, but I will make her first loads of this. Guys are in your pea suit, baby. They're waving at me. Everything you want is yours now. Only nothing's for free. Lies are gonna get you someday. Just wait and see. So open up your beach umbrella while you're watching TV. And it's high, oh, silver lining. And away you go now, baby. I see your sun is shining. But I will make her first. Loads of this. Come on then, Kazoos.
Kazoo playing. Well done, everybody. Lovely. Excellent stuff. Oh, it's the noisy stuff now, isn't it? Yeah, good. Right, Happy Together then. Volume 4, page 23. This is a real summery song. And yeah, it doesn't have the word sun or sunshine or summer in it, but it has blue skies. And so if there are blue skies, then the sun must be shining, in my opinion. Two bars of D minor to get us going.
Right to me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Okay, so Here's one of the newer songs. Waiting on a Sunny Day, Bruce Springsteen, Volume 4, page 62. So this is definitely a sunny day song. So it's first verse really is the start of a 10. It goes like this. Two, three, four. It's raining, but there ain't a cloud in the sky. Must have been a tear from your eye. Everything will be okay. It's funny, I thought I felt a sweet summer breeze. Must have been you sighing for deep. Where are you gonna find a way? I'm waiting on a sunny day. I'm gonna chase the clouds away. Working with the rain falling down, off a party in a one dog town. I need to chase the blues away. And without you, I'm a drummer girl that can't keep a beat. An ice cream truck on a deserted street. I hope that you're coming to stay. And I'm waiting on a sunny day. Gonna chase the clouds away. Waiting on a sunny day. Hard times. Baby, they come to us all. Sure as the ticking of the clock on the wall. Sure as the turning of the night into day. And yes, my girl brings the morning light to my eyes. Lifts away the blues when I rise. I hope that you're coming to stay. And I'm waiting on a sunny day. Gonna chase the clouds away. Waiting on a sunny day. And I'm waiting on a sunny day. Gonna chase the clouds away. Waiting on a sunny day. Yeah, I'm waiting on a sunny day. Gonna chase the clouds away. Great. I hope you enjoyed that. Good. Well, we've sort of reached the last song, really. But before we do that, just a couple of things to do. Thank you so much for all the comments down the side of my birthday. It's been great. I've had a really lovely day, actually. I've done hardly anything at all. But so just tootle around, really. And because it's been a bit too hot to do anything, really, hasn't it? But it's been lovely, and Colette's fed me some nice food and stuff, and we just chilled, and it was great. And doing this tonight is just is great as well. It's lovely. It's good fun. So normally on a birthday, I would, you know, come with cake. That's what people do. So here's a picture of some cake, as I don't have any cake to bring to you, as I can't. So you can have a look at that. And while you're looking at that, just a few mentions that the next jam will be on the 26th of August. So that'll be the proper August jam. I'll send out all the details for that. I've sent you out a survey for the September jam with the top, we're going to do the top 20. So if you haven't filled out your survey yet, Please could you do that? That would be great. I think you probably finished the cake, haven't you? So just a few thank yous. Some of you seem to have got onto the chat now, which is great. So Trevor, thank you for doing the chairs, and it's good to see you on the chat as well, and various other people. And Fred, hi Fred, if you're still there. I don't know if you are or not, but that's great you're on the chat, and various other people who sort of seem to have got the hang of that, which is lovely. So and some other big thank yous as well to Andrew for doing the birthday song at the beginning, which is great. That's very, very kind. And of course for doing his other song, and then for Roger, or RY, also known as Roger Young, for his song Colours, which is lovely, and to Barely There, who did a great rendition of Heroes, which I thought was lovely. So thank you for doing that. If you've got any songs that you want to contribute, then please do. That would be great. We've got a couple already for the August one, but I'm sure we can squeeze some more in. It's really nice to see some of the stuff that you're doing. Okay, so we're going to finish off. This is something we never ever do, but because it's got the word sun in it, we're going to finish with Three Little Birds, which is, of course, a great positive song. Don't worry, everything's going to be all right. Which is, I think, probably what we need at the moment, isn't it, really? We seem to have... well, it's gone dark outside now, but I can't see, so it's not raining and it doesn't seem to be thundery, so we seem to have skipped that. We'll do Three Little Birds, and then we'll finish in the usual way that we do, so don't put your... Ukes away just yet, because we'll finish with Warren Zevon's Splendid Isolation, but all the chords will come up so you can join in, play along with Warren at the end, and then there'll be a little gap at the end if you want to do some comments or anything like that. So but thank you all for tuning in and for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed it, and of course don't forget that if you want to donate to the hospice, that's what this is all about. So cool. So we'll finish off with Three Little Birds. Oh, partially finish off. So this goes like this.
Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing a sweet song of melodies pure. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Say, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Say, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing a sweet song, a melody is pure. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Say no more. says every little thing is gonna be alright. Say don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Saying don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Saying don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing.
Thank you very much, and good night, Uke Jam. Stay safe, everybody, and we'll see you again soon. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I wanna live all alone in the desert. I wanna be like Georgia O'Keeffe. I wanna live on the Upper East Side and never go down in the street. Splendid isolation. I don't need no one. Splendid isolation. Jackson in Disneyland. Don't have to share it with nobody else. Lock the gates, Goofy, take my hand and lead me through the world of self. Splendid isolation. I don't need no one. Splendid isolation. Splendid isolation.